Welcome to this video on installing the Syncfusion Dashboard Platform SDK in a development machine. You can download the Syncfusion Dashboard Platform SDK from the downloads portal on the Syncfusion website. If you don't have a Syncfusion user account, you can create one for free. For information about system requirements, please refer the online documentation link in the video description. This package contains an HTML5 dashboard viewer control and samples for adding dashboards in JavaScript, TypeScript, ASP.NET Web Forms, ASP.NET MEC, ASP.NET Core, Windows Forms, WPF, UWP, and Xamarin applications. Also, you can integrate it into most third-party frameworks like AngularJS 1.x, Angular 2+, and Aurelia. You can also find support for server-side technologies like PHP and JSP.
After installing Syncfusion Dashboard Platform SDK setup, these folders along with its contents will be generated in the installed location.
The common folder contains the sample dashboards, sample widgets, dashboard service, precompiled assemblies, and dashboard service installer applications. The dashboard service installer folder contains two applications. One is to host the dashboard service in IIS and the other is to host the dashboard service in IIS Express. This will be useful when you need to deploy your dashboard application in production server machine for access to multiple users. This will be discussed in detail in our next video. The HTML folder contains the fonts, scripts, and themes required for the dashboard viewer when added to your applications. The packages folder contains the C# browser control related files that must be added in Windows-based applications like Windows Forms, WPF, and UWP so that the dashboard viewer can render properly in those platform applications. The precompiled assemblies folder contains helper libraries which are required for the dashboard viewer when added to an application in ASP.NET Web Forms, ASP.NET MEC, and ASP.NET Core. The netcore libraries folder contains the dashboard viewer wrapper library for ASP.NET Core projects. The wrapper is shipped as NuGet packages since ASP.NET Core supports NuGet packages alone. The folders Syncfusion Dashboard EJ, Syncfusion EJ Dashboard Viewer, and Syncfusion Dashboard Link Base hold the common libraries for adding the dashboard viewer to ASP.NET Web Forms and ASP.NET MEC applications. The folder Syncfusion Dashboard EJ Web holds the helper library for rendering the dashboard viewer in ASP.NET Web Forms applications. The folder Syncfusion Dashboard EJ MEC holds the helper library for rendering the dashboard viewer in ASP.NET MEC applications. The folder Syncfusion Dashboard Encryption holds the library for encrypting the data. This library is needed to use the connection string change feature in Dashboard Viewer. You can find the change connection string feature documentation link in the video description. The service folder contains dashboard service related files. The Syncfusion Dashboard Service Configuration Manager application inside the service folder is used to enable SSL for dashboard service when hosted in IIS. Dashboard service is a WCF application that runs on the server side and provides the data needed for the Dashboard Viewer plugin, which will be on the client side, to render the dashboard. Dashboard service will read the dashboard files, which have an SVDX extension, and establish a database connection to fetch the data needed for the widgets in the dashboard. With the installation of SDK, this service is hosted and started automatically in managed Windows services. Therefore, the respective service installer shipped in the Dashboard Service Installer folder are not required to run in this development machine. The SDK setup has been downloaded. Now let us start the installation. Unlock the downloaded SDK setup using Syncfusion user account. Please enter the email ID and password. If you have a product key, you can use the Install with Product Key option. Please read and accept the license terms and condition and click Next. You can choose your preferred installation location or accept the default one and click Install. The installation is now completed. The Enable Export Dashboard Samples option allows you to export the demo sample applications in the Samples folder once installation is complete. You can also use the desktop shortcut to export the samples at any time. Now click Finish. Here is the list of samples in various platforms and the common folder. Let us see an ASP.NET MEC sample application demo. Open the folder ASP.NET MEC and then the folder Online Embedded Dashboard. The solution files are available from Visual Studio 2012 to 2017. Open the solution file in Visual Studio. The sample application in this folder is embedded with a dashboard which is available online in the Syncfusion Dashboard demo server. The sample code can be found in Views and Controllers. In the Solution Explorer, you can see a few assemblies are missing. You can get the missing assemblies by building the application, which will automatically download them from the NuGet Package Manager. For this to work, you need to ensure that the settings allow NuGet to download missing packages and automatically check for missing packages during build in Visual Studio in the NuGet Package Manager are enabled. Build the application. Now you can see the assemblies were loaded properly. Run the application now. You can see the dashboard in the web browser. You can find the Getting Started documentation link in the video description. Thanks for watching.